The next menu setting is white balance. You can adjust the white balance to either manual or auto. And then you can manually adjust, if you have a manual, you can manually adjust the red and the blue tones.